Humans are large, cat-like animals, which are found in America. When reports came into London Zoo that a wild puma
had been spotted 45 miles
south of London, they were not taken seriously.However, as the evidence began to accumulate, experts from the zoo felt obliged to investigate. For the
descriptions
given by the people who claimed to have seen the puma were extraordinarily similar.The hunt for the puma began in a small village
where a woman
picking blackberries saw a large cat only 5 yards away from her. It immediately ran away when she saw it, and experts confirmed that a puma will not attack a human being
Unless
it is cornered. The search
proved difficult.
For the puma was often observed at one place in the morning and at night place 20 miles away in the evening. Wherever it went,
it left behind it
a trail of dead deer and small animals.Like rabbits. Paw prints were seen in a number of places and puma fur was found clinging to bushes. Several people complained of cat-like noises at night. And a businessman on a fishing trip saw the puma up a tree. The experts were now fully convinced that the animal was a puma, but where had it come from? As no pumas had been reported missing from any zone in the country.This one must have been in the possession of a private collector and somehow managed to escape. The hunt went on for several weeks, but the puma was not caught. It is disturbing to think that a dangerous wild animal is still at large in the quiet.
Countryside. Puma are large, cat-like animals which are found in America. 美洲狮是在美洲发现的大型毛科动物。Are large 是想要自在的意思，自然是逃遁的意思。Which 引导一个定语从句 ，which are found in America 在美国发现的，意思是 animals are found in America.When reports came into London Zoo that a wild puma had been spotted 45 miles south of London, they were not taken seriously. Spot 发现，当然是完成时双斜 t 加 ed. That a wild puma had been spotted 45 miles south of London.是在它引导的一个同位语从句，说的就是 reports 的内容。认为先被发现，后被回报，所以在它引导的同位语从句是完成时。这一句话的主干是 they were not taken seriously, taken seriously, 没被重视。这个搭配要记住 ，they were not taken seriously。是个被动语态。However, 然而是一个转折 as 是 because 是因为 evidence 是证据 accumulate 逐渐增加 began to accumulate 逐渐增加 experts 专家 obliged felt obliged to felt 的原型是 feel obliged to 觉得有义务需要做一些什么事情词语是 experts investigate 调查后面又一个 for 和前面的 as 一样都是引导原因状语从句 for the descriptions 是 describe 的名词形式Describe something, 描述一些事情，再是名词形式。The descriptions, 这些描述。Given by people, 在名词后边出现了动词的分词形式。动词的过去分词做后置定语。Given by people, 那些人给的描述。和他修饰的名词形成一个被动的关系，是被这些人给到的描述。后面 who 又引导了一个从句，使后置定语从句中又出现了一个定语从句。Claim 声称 ，claim 声称见过这只美洲狮。Who claimed to have seen the puma？ 休斯 people 声称见到的这些人给的描述。Who 修饰的是 people，given 修饰的是。Descriptions for 引导的这个从句中主语是 descriptions 系动词是 were extraordinarily 出奇的异常的相似主语系动词表语主系表结构 similar 相似 the hunt for the puma began in a small villageWhere a woman picking blackberries saw a large cat only 5 yards away from her. The hunt for the puma began in a small village where a woman picking blackberries saw a large cat only 5 yards away from her.寻找美洲狮的行动始于一个小村庄一位采摘黑莓的妇女在距离她近5码的地方看到一只大猫 It immediately 立马马上 Run away 跑掉了 When she saw it 事件状语从句当她看到它的时候 Confirm 原型表示确认 and experts confirmed 主语是 experts 谓语是 confirmed 后面 that 引导了一个宾语从句 confirm 是确认后面跟的是确认什么事情 that a puma will not attack a human being unless it is cornered human being 人类Human being, unless, 除非 unless, corner, 表示是谁走投无路，是谁陷于陷阱里，除非他被逼得走投无路，他是不会去攻击人类的。这个在他从句中用的是一般现在时，因为他描述的是一个真理，整篇文章都是过去时。不管是在过去、现在还是将来，一个美洲狮不可能毫无理由地去攻击人类，这是一个事实。所以用一般现在时，是一个客观真理。The search proved difficult, for the puma was often observed at one place in the morning and at another place 20 miles away in the evening. The search proved difficult, for the puma was often observed at one place in the morning and at another place 20 miles away in the evening. 事实证明搜索很困难，因为人们经常在早上在一个地方观察到美洲狮，晚上在20英里外的另一个地方观察到它们。Wherever it went, 不管它走到哪里。Behind it 是个状语，修饰 left， 主语是 it， 谓语是 left， 宾语是 a trail of dead deer and small animals like rabbits。Trail, a trail of something， 一连串，双元音 trail。Dead deer， 死去的鹿。Small animals like rabbits， 像兔子一样的小动物。Paw prints were seen in a number of places， and puma fur was found clinging to bushes。 Paw 是动物爪子， Paw prints 爪印，爪子的印记，爪印。 Was seen 是被发现，被动语态。A number of 很多的意思，后面接可数名词。 Places 很多处都被发现。 And puma fur 是动物的毛发。 Was found 被发现，被动语态。 Cleaning 动词原形是 clean 是附着的意思，这儿用 clinging to bushes， 附着在灌木丛中。这儿 cleaning 用的是现在分词，修饰 fur， 皮毛被发现附着在灌木丛中，这儿是个主动的关系，所以 cleaning 用的是个现在分词形式。如果是被动关系，就用过去分词的形式，前面的 given是被动的关系，这儿是主动关系。这儿 cleaning to bushes， cleaning 做的是个状语，修饰这个 fur。 这句话 puma fur 是个主语， found 是个谓语， cleaning to bushes 是补充说明主语的，所以叫主语补足语。 Several people complainedof cat-like noises at night, and a businessman on a fishing trip saw the puma up a tree. Several people complained of cat-like noises at night, and a businessman on a fishing trip saw the puma up a tree. 有几个人抱怨晚上会发出猫一样的声音，一个钓鱼的商人看到美洲狮爬上了一棵树。 The experts were now fully convinced that the animal was a puma, but where had it come from? The experts were now fully convinced
相当于确认，就是美洲狮。 convinced后面出现了一个 that the animal was a puma， 他们确信的事情是那只动物就是美洲狮。 convince somebody 说父母人 convince， 这是 convinced 是一个过去分词形式，做形容词，是确信的。
were now fully convinced，But where had it come from?
但是这个美洲狮是从哪里来的呀？这个句子 had come 用了过去完成时，过去的事情再往前的事情就用过去完成时。现在确认它是美洲狮，但它是从哪里来的呢？
As no puma had been reported missing from any zoo in the country, this one must have been in the possession of a private collector and somehow managed to escape.
As 引导的是由于，介绍一下背景。Had been reported, been 是系动词，系动词 been 加过去分词 reported 构成被动语态。 had been reported 过去完成时的被动语态
miss 丢失的意思。
这儿 missing 是一个主语不足语，修饰 pumer 现在是一个什么状态？ missing 和它修饰的名词 pumer 是个主动的关系，所以用现在分词形式，如果是个被动的关系，就用过去分词形式。
Must have been. Must 用在猜测这个场景中，一定对过去的事情猜测。Must have been in the possession of 也是个固定搭配，属于某人。In the possession of 为某人的所属物，属于某人。A private collector, a private collector, 私人收藏家。Somehow 是一个副词 ，somehow 不知怎么地，也说不清楚。Somehow, how, how, somehow, managed, managed, 它的主语是 this one managed, this one managed.To escape, manage to do something, manage to do something, 成功的做了什么事情 ？Managed to
escape,
成功的逃脱了出来。Escape, escape, 逃脱。It is disturbing to think that a dangerous wild animal is still at large.In the quiet countryside,
it is 加上形容词，后面是动词不定式。It 只是一个形式主语，真正的主语从 to 后边开始，动词不定式形式。It 只是去取代一个长的主语。Disturbing, disturbing, disturbing 形容词，是动词 disturb 的 ing 形式。Disturb, disturb, 让人不安的，让人心烦意乱。Think, 想到，后面用 that 引导一个从句。At large 是逃遁的 ，at large 逃遁的。Still at large 仍然在外面自由自在。In the quiet countryside, 在安静的乡下。用 that 引导的，想到什么的一个宾语从句。是 think 的宾语从句。It is disturbing to think that a dangerous wild animal is still at large in the quiet countryside.
第三大部分单词 pumer, pumer, 美洲狮 spot, spot, 看出发现 evidence, evidence, evidence.证据 accumulate, accumulate, 积累 oblige, oblige, 是什么什么感到必须 hunt, hunt, 追猎寻找 blackberry, blackberry, 黑莓 human being, human being, 人类 corner, corner, 是走投无路是陷于困境 trail, trail, 一串一系列 print, print, 印痕 cling, cling, clung, clung, 粘贴粘 convince, convince, 是什么什么信服 somehow, somehow, ow, ow, how, somehow,不知怎么搞的，不知什么原因 ，disturb, disturb, 令人不安。
第四部分单词的应用，以 pumer, 美洲狮 ，the descriptions given by people who claimed to have seen the pumer were extraordinarily similar. 二 spot 看出发现。My father spotted several spelling mistakes in my composition.
Spot 的近义词 see, 强调结果，辨别出，看见，识别，发现。
Find 强调发现的结果。Discover 做出重大发现。Notice 注意到。Observe 观察。Watch 观察活动中的人或画面。On the spot 在现场。Because of her beauty, I spotted her on the spot.
因为她的美丽，我在现场发现了她。
Wherever he is needed, he is on the spot.
无论如何，他都必须要，他在现场。
That's all for now. See you next time.